Let's check our mail. See, yet? Yes, I have. Thanks for the 500. Farm again. I hate it when I do that. At least this way we can get our bearings and get some more salmon berries. Better. Part of the reason why I went ahead and got a new headset was because I wanted a mute button, just in case I had to, you know, be right back and didn't want to have to go into the system and mute myself the hard way. Alright, let's see what we got. Onion, ancient olive, and coffee bean. That's nice. Cat, parsnip, turkey's still growing. Okay, let's... Actually, one thing I'm going to do... So I'm going to make another chest. Because we're going to need one anyways. We're just going to put everything in it. Because the fact that I don't have that tile underneath is driving me crazy. But since last time I did update some of my mods, so one mod isn't working right now. I couldn't fix it. I have no idea what its deal is. So until then, we just won't have any slime coops. Get these out of there. Chest. There we go, that should do. Is organized. Today's just an average day, so we're not gonna go in the mine or anything, but it would be nice to start getting some more wood again. Just we've only got 85 and I want to be able to get that coop. Let's just start by chopping down this tree in our coop area. Okay, time to start clearing the fields. Probably the first tool I'll upgrade is going to be the axe. Either the axe or the pickaxe. Because I use both pretty frequently. We're getting some diverse amounts of seeds, so we've got that going for us. I need to double check something. Okay. We're good. I was double checking to make sure the audio wasn't going to cut myself out again, like the first time we recorded Stardew Valley. Forget again. And then I think we'll spend the rest of the day foraging. Start off with some pretty good seeds. Topaz tomorrow, bring it to him. But if not, you know, up and around. Hello, Mayor Lewis. We'll get over there in a second. There's some over this way. Yeah, there's a lot of berry bushes that I wouldn't have been able to find had I not, you know, been actively looking. Nothing down here. Here. I don't think there is, but it doesn't hurt to check. Nope. None there. Linus in his tent. Here you go, Linus. Reminds me, I still need to finish this. I'll get on that. I probably won't get all the salmon berries. Okay, because this forest is pretty big. And I can at least get most of them. This way, no spring onions. Yeah, I need to just cut down a whole bunch of trees. Start clearing out some space. This is a mess to navigate around. We're at 42, that's not bad. leak so you don't accidentally pass out when getting berries. Because that would be embarrassing. Get some lights. Okay, so that was an interesting day. I mean, we got a lot of wood. Didn't really farm much or make much money. But, you know, we got the wood, we got the salmon berries. And it is raining today, so I don't have to water any plants. Pierre is now selling fertilizer. That's good. Now I can donate green bean. That's good. Those are ready to be harvested, so I need to decide. Fruit's almost ready. Thank goodness. I'm gonna hoard a lot of that to make some jellies and wine. I think we should work on our path in today. We've got, enough wood. We'll start with 52. Please finish this pathway. That looks silly. I'll just go with that. Greenhouse. Got three left. So we can start that pathway. That'll work. Eventually, I want to switch over all the fences to stone because I have a cosmetic mod for the stone fences. And it's got little cacti on the top. Another remix seed. Those are handy. And we found some goodies today. That's not bad. just salmon berries. What'd you get? Oh, more coffee beans. Bonus. Keep those leeks. I'm gonna take that pink cat. And I'm gonna place it on the table. Some of this other stuff so I can make more room. Go drop off that green bean before I go back to working on the farm. Ah, thank you for the follow. Hopefully there's plenty of salmon berries for us to get along the way. Because I want to have as much as possible. And this way? Nope. Just the normal places. Speed grow that I'm never gonna use. And let's see what we've unlocked this time. We've unlocked the boiler room. So, time to go check out what's been changed in the boiler room. Probably help if I was hitting the right directional key. Adventurer's bundle, engineer's bundle, and geologist bundle. So we'll probably finish it with bat and void essence, if I had to guess. Engineer bundle, yet again one of the harder ones. And the geologist bundle, which isn't that bad. Take the long way back just to grab some more salmon berries. This time I'm gonna start using warp totems, because those minecarts are gonna be a hard one to finish. So I definitely want to invest in some warp totems. Stone out. Tuesday member I missed. Oops. Tuesday member I missed. Lovely. Better. Okay. Not bad. Definitely gotta get some more wood and get rid of these trees. End up eating these summer berries instead of saving them. Just an energy so I can finish. Ooh, more mixed seeds. Always good. More mixed seeds. Good, good. Should be all the loose stuff. Nope, there's still a log here. Getting cleared. Hi, I'm doing pretty good. How are you? haven't had braziers yet, so. Cat's good. Should definitely try to make some more money tomorrow. Not bad, an easy 400 bucks off of that fertilizer. Going down in the mines. Check to see if everything is good. Fortunately, I'm gonna have a hard time because the Joja veggie. They make good money, but you can't walk over them. Berries, no leeks. Not bad. Trees are going great. Why do I have dactyls? I don't even need the dactyls. Thank you. more bug meat, the merrier. Ooh, a bomb. Always handy. Didn't finish getting rid of the rock, but it did give us a staircase at least. And my mining leveled up. That is perfect. Go away, bug. Another cherry bomb. That's not what I wanted to do, but I'll take it. Gym node. A diamond? Heck yeah! There's that topaz I need. I'll get rid of the bug meat. As much as I love saving it up for bug steaks, I do need that topaz for money. Get a pretty good crit chance, so I think I'll keep it. Our boots have immunity. I think I'll just eat the carrots. Get that amethyst. can hit the thing. There's nothing on this floor. Lovely. I always hated wandering around these in the dark. My other file, I have a blue ring, so I don't really think much of it. I'll just leave for now. It's about 10 p.m. anyways. Yeah, that place just closed. Closes at 10. Because I gotta sell those rubber boots. At least I got that diamond. No, I'm not gonna sell it because he's in the museum. So never mind. Thank you. those away. And I gotta give those away and donate them tomorrow. Alright. I shall be right back. I'm gonna take a so we didn't make that much this time because I guess I just had a lot of stuff I needed to donate first. But hopefully our cauliflowers get done soon. So that will be our moneymaker. They are ready. Keep all the passion fruit because I plan on making that preserve jar as soon as I can, which I don't have access to it yet. Could work on getting one of these. Get a drying rack. I'll get two of them. I'll just make sure to get a whole bunch of wood. Let's try a dried passion fruit and a dried rose. Guess you can't put a passion fruit in it. No, stop! I don't want to eat the passion fruit. Frozen. Okay, it's another good luck day, so we're just gonna go back down in the mines. I time to get rid of some stuff. I guess we'll figure that out in a second. Oop, there we go. Doesn't want it anymore. Guess I was too late. Hey, Penny. This one is closed. Okay, I guess it's just time to head back. Mines we go. I can find a better weapon. A dwarf scroll. time. As much as I need those bat wings, I don't want to get swarmed. Just let me out already. Forget it. It's not worth it. Let's try that again. No, I didn't want to go down to one. This run goes a little bit smoother. Thank you. go. Much better. Let's just finish eating the salmon berries. The slingshot. Though. All right, might as well get out of here. Alright, I think this is where I'm going to end this stream. I was ended a little early this time because I've got a second one that I'm going to do. So this is it for Stardew Valley for the day. But when I come back from my break in 10 minutes, we're going to pick up on Sunhaven again. So until next time, guys. See ya.